Pop Star Magazine, Lucas Kirkchick here. So we heard you just got attached to Marvin and Marvin for Nickelodeon. Could you tell us about that?
Yeah, that's definitely in the works. A TV show with Nickelodeon. I'm excited. But what I'm most excited about is Fred the Movie. It comes out September 17th on Nickelodeon. It's based on the Fred character online. It's going to be fun.
So how is it filming a movie versus your YouTube skits and everything?
It's definitely a lot more pressure. There's lines. There's producers. It's kind of overwhelming at first, but it was really fun.
Because here's the thing. So what are your thoughts on Justin Bieber? He's like a fellow YouTube success story. What are your thoughts on him?
He's cool. I mean, it just proves that anything is possible on the internet. I mean, it's great. I'm from the Midwest. I think he was from somewhere like not near LA too. So it's crazy. Like the internet, anything's possible.
And I saw online that you also do one of our favorite Simon Curtis' show. Like, do you know him? And what'd you think of his show and everything?
Yeah, I met him. He's a fellow. He was on Nickelodeon. Yeah, I went with Jeanette. It was fun. He's cool.
And if you were making dinner to impress a date, what would you make for dinner?
Some mad Kraft macaroni and cheese. That's my specialty is the macaroni and cheese. So that's what I would make, and it would win them over in a heartbeat.
What's been your favorite movie of 2010?
Favorite movie? I really like Inception. I saw that a few days ago. I tried to act like I understood. I'm like, oh, I totally get this, but really, I didn't understand. I'm not smart enough, I guess.
Favorite song of 2010?
Favorite song? I like Tayo Cruz's stuff, like Break Your Heart and Dynamite. He's cool.
And what's your favorite holiday tradition?
Holiday tradition? Probably Halloween. I'm never going to give up the tradition of dressing up. And I'll be like 50 years old and going trick-or-treating.
Perfect.